has the race done to help us out. Then I started very slowly, I don't know, I was not in the shape that I expect. But yes, during the night I tried to save some force. And in the morning I feel better. And I really enjoy the scenery in the morning, because I feel very good and nice trails I can enjoy. I met Melanie. I don't know the name in English. I can see her on the lockdown here. You were together only after Terror, I think. I saw she the first one. And after Tuna, did you have a cold last night or in the morning? It was not too bad. I had some, some arm warmers on, and that was quite a good idea.
So you run better with gloves,
with cold
weather than...
It was quite cold, but with gloves and arm warmers, it was not bad. Sometimes it has a bit of rain.
Yeah, it's better than this one.
Okay, so good luck in the UTMB.
Thank you.
And congrats for your race.